convenience store clerk is expected to recover after getting shot during an attempted robbery. Copter 4 was over the scene this morning on North Pecos Street in Adams County. Sheriff's office tells us two teens went into a C&K's food and gas to rob it. One of the crooks might have accidentally fired the gun, which injured that clerk. Then the teens took off, and so far there have been no arrests.